the most important thing that happened in the last 2 years, in the last year, in our region. It's number one, the decision by President Trump to move out of the agreement. That has caused a tailspin in Iran, in Iran's economy. What the nuclear deal did was fuel Iran's coffers, and from these coffers, they put it right into Syria, right into Hezbollah, right into Hamas, and we're seeing that without question, that's happening. The second thing that happened, the most dramatic thing, is our activity in Syria, our military activity to deprive Iran from basing itself militarily against us in Syria.